We are at the East Gate right now. We're here in front of it. This here, the graves that are down below the Eastern Gate are graves of Muslims. They tried to block the Eastern Gate to keep the King of Kings from coming. But obviously that's not going to keep him from coming.
Yeah, onions never work.
I believe that's when you got water.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
See all the Jewish graves here? Or, excuse me, is Islam or Muslims graves? Now on down is the Jewish graves. Down below there and way over here.
This, in my opinion, is where the battle takes place. You know, it talks about the blood of the horses riding. I believe this is a battle. The battle of the horses, the battle of the horses. And the Lord is over all of the battles.
You went off.
I just was just closing out by saying that the battle is about Jerusalem. It's for Jerusalem. The Lord will be flying over with the film troops.
Right. Something to see here.
Okay. In terms of our time, the Jewish religion, scientists made the research.